Well, House Speaker O'Brien says that this was very unexpected, and he is shocked and disappointed. He told reporters today that he met with Bettencourt Friday, and after doing so, felt a resignation was in order.
Tuesday marked a change in leadership in the New Hampshire House. Speaker Bill O'Brien named Representative Peter Silva the new majority leader after DJ Bettencourt resigned over the weekend amid scandal.
You know, it is an unfortunate situation, but, you know, when families go through tragedy, they get tougher.
Silva's appointment was overshadowed by questions about Bettencourt, who was accused of lying about some reports while studying at UNH School of Law.
And that was unacceptable to the standards of the House of Representatives, and unacceptable to my standards, and unacceptable, I think, to the people of New Hampshire's standards.
O'Brien says he met with Bettencourt on Friday morning, along with Representative Brandon Guida, whose law firm was hosting Bettencourt as an intern. Guida says that Bettencourt had falsified reports detailing work that he had never done. O'Brien asked him to resign at the end of the legislative session and make an announcement citing personal problems. But instead, Bettencourt said he had a personal conflict, a new job, and an upcoming wedding.
Certainly did not meet my expectations of what he would be saying.
Nor Guida's, who threatened to make the reports public if he didn't tell the truth and resign immediately. Bettencourt did that on Sunday. House Minority Leader Terry Norelli is glad that he resigned, but is concerned about the poor judgment and the negative light that it will shine on the legislature.
This is a place that has always had a lot of integrity, that has been transparent and open. I don't feel that that's the way it's been for the last year and a half.
Bettencourt had been working to get a job with the New Hampshire Legal Rights Foundation, an advocacy group founded by the House Speaker. Today, that organization severed all ties with Bettencourt. Reporting live, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.